being honest, that's quite a difficult thing because there are some tailors making a West End coat. So there might be times I could look at a Huntsman coat, think it was ours, vice versa. We wouldn't think it was an Anderson.
Slide down,
I probably, you know, I'd know whereabouts it was from because it wouldn't have a particularly square shoulder. It would be fairly natural.
There he goes.